Vehicle striking a pole in northeast El Paso, sending one person to the hospital. Thank you for joining us. I'm Shelby Kapp. It happened on Gateway North and Diana. According to the El Paso Police Department, the Special Traffic Investigations Unit responded to the crash involving two vehicles, one of which struck a pole. The person who was transported has serious injuries. Now, this is still a developing story.